next five, only 25 points total.
Best player on the floor, Jordan Nwora. He misses the three. Offensive rebound, Enoch. Slips inside with a left hand, and he's got all four.
Boy, what a beautiful move.
Rebound is Clark, and this is what he can do. He can get the board, he can bring it up the floor, and he can make a play at the other end.
A point forward, and Chris Clark has got to be a scorer in this game.
This season, the way they stifled Michigan was incredibly impressive. Good pass.
And a good extra pass to Nwora in the corner. Up his first tonight.
Drive it.
Instead, Edwards again. Knocks down another one, and this one's a three to tie the game.
They needed somebody to step forward.
Well, don't knock Buzz Williams off that pedestal so quickly. Sabrasov with a corner three. Close as they are, because Texas Tech has had some pretty good looks, especially by Moretti, that haven't gone down. Right back into Enoch, and he gets a very favorable bounce. But needs some help, and turns it over.
A weak play, but a great play by Texas Tech.
Wow, and Moretti with a really nice pass to Shannon.
Merrifield's not shooting the ball, he's guiding it. And he's too good of a shooter to let that happen.
Be along for the Indiana-UConn game. Should be a good nightcap. Nice look inside. Nwora's got a chance for three. Nwora slips.
It's got to be something with the floor. We're seeing way too much of this.
Holyfield lays it in. What a nice shot fake. One dribble and all the way to the rim.
Here we go. We got Indiana and UConn still to come. All as a backdrop, if you will, for why we're really here, which is to raise as much money as we can for cancer research. As Fresh Kimball gets to the glass and brings the Cardinals back within five.
Advantage on Kimball. Benson off the glass. It'll go, and a foul. For the fourth time this year, the number one ranked team in the nation suffers a defeat.